chucking money at an industry where it's clearly on the floor. SI's tried very hard to keep this place open. The steel industry is at the moment in a glut because of cheap Chinese steel.
Okay.
I think it's bad economics.